Good morning. My name is Akshita. I am from BRS Global School and I am studying in grade 8. Ever wanted to just play the instruments but didn't have them? Well, today I'm going to be showing you how to build an application for playing the instrument. So, first you have to log on to www.stemdesi.in. And you have to change, for all the instruments to fit into the screen, you have to change the screen orientation by scrolling down to the properties and changing the screen orientation to landscape. Then you have to go to layout and drag and drop a table arrangement and set the columns as 5, rows as 3 and height and width as fill panel. Then from the user interface, you have to drag and drop a button. Remove all the text from the properties and upload an image from your device and set the height and width as 30%. Then for it to produce sound, you have to go down, go to media and drag and drop a player. And once you drag and drop a player, upload the source from your device. There we go, we are done with our designer interface. Now for the blocks interface, you have to drag and drop the event handler touch up and touch down from hit hat drum, touch up and touch down, and then you have to scroll down, go to hit hat music and drag and drop start and stop. What does touchdown do? Touchdown indicates that the button was pressed and touch up indicates that the button was released. There we go, we're done with our programming. Now for building it into an application, you have to go to app, provide QR code for .apk file. Once you click on that, it will show a QR code that you have to scan with your phone, and there we go, our application is built. This is the demo. Thank you so much.